This award season's been light on stars dazzling us on red carpets, but that hasn't stopped award shows from celebrating the year's best films.
And I think the impact of these films not only uniquely reflect 2020, but will resonate for years to come.
Executive editor of Entertainment Weekly, Clarissa Cruz, reveals three standout movies that have been getting lots of buzz this award season. Starting with The Trial of the Chicago 7.
The movie is powerful, it's kinetic, it's written by Aaron Sorkin, so a lot of that energy can be contributed to that.
When I write something, my goal is no more lofty than to entertain you, and when I'm able to do that, I feel very good about it.
Based on the true story of protesters on trial after the 1968 Democratic National Convention, this film has 6 Oscar nominations, including Best Picture and Best Supporting Actor for Sacha Baron Cohen. It also won the Golden Globe Award for Best Screenplay and scored 4 more nominations.
It's just a really fun, yet also powerful movie.
That's what revolution looks like, real revolution.
That one's available now on Netflix, and Clarissa's next pick is on Amazon Prime Video, One Night in Miami.
This is an amazing film. I really enjoyed it. The performances are fantastic.
I can get used to that.
This one's racked up more than 20 awards already, and there could be more to come as it's nominated for 3 Oscars, including Best Adapted Screenplay and Best Supporting Actor for Leslie Odom Jr.
So enjoyable to watch the conversations that these men have. It's set in the 60s, but it resonates today.
You brothers, you could move mountains without lifting a finger.
And we'll wrap up this list of award-worthy movies with a look at Nomadland.
It's gotten universally enthusiastic reviews. It stars Frances McDormand, who is also a Best Actress contender, and is directed by Chloe Zhao, who is a Best Director contender. So these ladies definitely have a lot to do this award season, and this is a fantastic film.
My mom says that you're homeless. Is that true?
No, I'm not homeless. I'm just houseless. Not the same thing, right?
No.
This film's won a whopping 80 awards already, including Best Dramatic Motion Picture at the Golden Globes, and is nominated for 6 Oscars, including Best Picture, Best Director, and Best Actress. You can watch it now on Hulu.
Nomadland is brilliant, it's beautiful, it plays to both art house and more mainstream crowds, and it has the kind of Americana scope that voters gravitate toward. It's just a phenomenal film.
Where are we going?
Must-see movies for this award season on The Hot List.